Hey guys, it's been a while. I did graduate from school. Obviously this is gonna be posted on my Instagram, so let's watch it.
This is
Hey, bro, this dude big as hell, dog.
I know. Shit, and them big dudes, they can hit kind of hard, too.
You scared?
Nah, I'm just saying, like, dude big. Like, we should probably just try to avoid any kind of altercation. Like, because if he swing on us, like, your shit might get cracked open. Like, you
get
know
your what I'm... scary ass on somewhere, bro.
Little black man hair so nappy. It's okay. Boo comb his hair and make little black man pretty.
This ain't gonna make you pretty, bruh.
Boo make little black man pretty, then change his name to little chocolate man, and then he'll make Boo some money.
He cooking your ass.
Get your money, black man, black man. Get your money, black man, black man. Before Boo eat you.
This.
Sam, you gonna throw a rock at him? For real?
Okay, Potato, bro. I promise you, I'ma bust this fool head.
With a rock, though? I mean, you could at least hit him with a ratchet gun. Or the final swag or something. I can't believe you got a rock in your hand, fam.
Throw it, you nappy-headed bitch!
Man, f*** this!
No.
Bro, did he just use that dende on his hand to turn a rock into a cookie, fam?
Dude just skated magical beams.
Boo can make anything. Do black people want Boo to make them something?
Hell yeah, fam. Come through.
I'm hungry than a bitch.
Okay, black people. There, chicken and watermelon.
What the f***? Hey, what the f***? You got me f***ed up. That's the most racist snack you can make. I can't even really go Super Saiyan 3.
Hit that hoe!
Bruh.
Aw, little black man try to make himself pretty for Boo.
He killing your ass, fam!
Oh. Okay, so, I don't know what to say. I am at a complete loss of words. I don't know. I have no words. All right. Thank you for watching.